You're going to grab a kettlebell and hold it in the single arm rack position. Feet are going to be shoulder width or a little bit wider than that. From there, you're going to sit back into that squat. Goal here is to not let your body fall forward and make sure to stay nice and balanced.